SoFi made an announcement where they're going to be having up to $862.5 million of convertible senior notes due in 2029. Can you explain maybe why that would be such a bearish thing?
Why people are worried about it is partially because of the debt, but also convertible debt turns into dilution, which is pretty much the double whammy.